All right, Chris, thanks. The National Museum of the Great Lakes is expanding. There will be a new exhibit space and more funding for educational programming. It's going to cost about $5.5 million. The museum's new executive director said 75% of those funds came from sources outside of Lucas County. The expansion will also include dedicated room for temporary exhibits and a new community education center. Groundbreaking is in the spring.